I am JP from ClearComm, and I'm excited to introduce to you the newest addition to the FreeSpeak family, what we're dubbing FreeSpeak Icon, a 1.9 gigahertz Beltpack specifically designed with you in mind. Let's dive in. First, let's run through the basics. I'm going to give you an overview of the Beltpack itself, design philosophy, goals, overall integration into FreeSpeak and how it fits into the family. In further videos, we're going to go into the menu system, configuration, and more. Our design philosophy was to create a brand new Beltpack in the 1.9 gigahertz frequency. It's going to be able to integrate with both existing and take advantage of the latest products from ClearComm. Now, the Beltpack integrates easily with FreeSpeak Edge, Arcadia, and EHX. One of the biggest improvements you'll see is a new high-resolution display. This is going to provide you all the information you expect from a ClearComm Beltpack, including channel names and volume levels, battery states, signal level, speaker level, along with speaker enabled and muted settings. Now let's take a look at the button capabilities. You have the standard two rotary dials on either side, along with two up and down key encoders for C and D channels. You have five programmable buttons, four top buttons with level control, and like previous Beltpacks, the unit features a USB connection on the rear panel, allowing you to easily connect and register Beltpacks to your existing system. And the unit offers 20 hours of battery life and utilizes the same charging base as previous Beltpacks. Now the battery is designed to slide in and out and is easily accessible for you when you need to swap batteries in the field. The Beltpack sports either 4, 5, or 7-pin XLR connectivity. And as always, the flashlight is completely integrated. And for those requiring additional flexibility, the unit is also compatible with Bluetooth headsets. This Beltpack was designed with direct feedback from both users and integrators alike, and we're incredibly excited to bring this to you. In future videos, we're going to cover the menu system of the Beltpack and direct installation integration with Edge, Arcadia, and EHX. We'll see you next time.